Today, actually. A song I wrote with the great James Ingram. A song entitled Yonder Beat.
Too late for change.